Hello. This is Le Banquet Céleste, the Heavenly Banquet by the French composer Olivier Messiaen. It was the first piece of his that was published, and he wrote it at the age of 19. It's inspired by the act of taking communion during the Catholic Church service. It isn't a particularly easy piece to listen to, certainly not at first. It's very slow and quiet. The harmonies are quite unexpected. But it's a deeply spiritual and evocative piece, and for that reason I find it very special indeed.